Welcome to Fridays. I'm your host, and obviously I look different today because I got a haircut. And I'm not going to spend too much time talking about it, but let me know if you like my hair like this, or if you like it the other way. I know you can't really see it right now, but I'll put some pictures at the end. Because I know you like looking at my face secretly. Anyways, this week we're talking about, who do we have a crush on in the celebrity world? Guys that I know are attractive, I guess, or that I know are appealing in the celebrity world. Not, because I'm not attracted to any guys, sorry, but I don't know, none of the above. I can't think of one. Anyways, so girls. I could go on and on, probably. First of all, I don't even know how to pronounce her last name, but I'm obsessed with Sofia Vassilieva's lips. Her lips are like, anyways, she was in My Sister's Keeper. And she plays on Medium, but anyways, who else? Kristen Stewart, I think, is sexy. And also, you know, I am obsessed with redheads. I used to watch Degrassi only because of Stacey Barber. I thought she was so beautiful, and that's the only reason I watched that show. Also Hayley Williams from Paramore. I think she's pretty cute and adorable. And my one last girl would be, and this is a common one, I know, Megan Fox. But I heard she's mean. She's a mean girl. That's just what I heard. I don't know if it's true. You never know. So I guess that's it.
When we met, light was set, thoughts free flow. You said you got something deep.
deep inside of you. A wind chime voice sounds, sway of your hips round rings true. It goes deep inside of you. These secret garden games change my life, so it seems.